Yeah, I remember that. That were awesome.
You sit with Daddy.
What's that one?
Yay, Daddy!
The way of the king. Why'd you do that?
What?
He wants to come in room. It's whinging. I don't know where to go with MA on here.
You won!
No.
Ugh. I don't know if Shippo is coming to yours later or not.
One more time.
Apparently apparently he's dropping, might be dropping Bud off for April or some shit.
Someone's got Netflix as a fucking animal.
Is it the Netflix and chill shit or just Netflix?
Just Netflix.
Gear. He has no one to chill with.
Hot turn it.
I'm not doing too bad, you know.
I'm using a silenced DK for that matter.
Ah. I never silence minions. Oh, it's snippers because it doesn't really have any downforce to it. I'm tempted to go with KN suppressor, like you said.
This dude's gonna kill me around a flashing red and I put 4 bullets into him and he's still killing me.
It's ridiculous. I'm at Bravo. I see him. Water tactics. Oh, still losing it?
No. Yeah. No.
You lucky son of a bitch. You laggy cunt! Just glitch it all over my screen. Again, Mesh, or whatever his fucking name is. Someone already jumped at me. I bet he regretted that. MA in the face. Young Ibra, and he spelled Young wrong.
Oh yeah.
I have to auto-correct him at some point. Nah, this is how you spell it, man. I think so just wasted the gravity spikes.
Yeah, I heard that.
Oh, I didn't see him behind me. said it was contested, so I thought it was a dude I was trying to kill. Thought it said we were losing air. Just a liar. Oh, you're taking piss. Fuck off. You dead?
No, I got you
I might go for the crazy war run. What?
Matt is coming.
Oh, he's coming now? Wow, all of a sudden.
Yeah. He said he's not going out with Jamie, so he'll come tonight. I'm assuming he'll be going out there.
I don't think I want him here,
nah. Nah, that was funny. Securing Alpha.
Where is he go? I don't know. Shot someone and he just magically disappeared off at face of the map. I didn't even get assist or anything. No. UAV above.
Securing Bravo. I'm not securing Alpha.
I am, don't you worry. Oh, and I got killed from side. You just been hived.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm not shooting him, I'm shooting hive back.
I could hear him from my a while away.
I'm not going through it.
Yeah, fuck that. Someone on B. I'm about to. They could be just camping around it.
I got it.
Well, that were annoying. Oh my god. Can't kill anybody this round. We lost B. Hostile UAV spotted. Securing Bravo. Losing Alpha. Bravo secure. Up close. Four bullets into head with M8, don't even kill him. We lost B. Hostile UAV above. Sit on. Securing B. Oh, I let go of the arrow. Should have killed him. Counter UAV inbound. He couldn't even see me, so how the fuck did he grab it, Spider-Man? How wrong corner?
How far?
I've spawned at sea. I'm gonna start capping it then. Oh, come on! Just take it piss. Nice. We lost A.
Sounds like safe.
Losing C. Securing Alpha.
I can't kill anybody this second round. I've managed to kill 5 people since the start of this round. Where the fuck did everyone die? I just killed him with Netflix, see?
Yeah, I've killed him a few times.
Hostile UAV above.
Did you guys get Tempest like straight up?
Yeah, literally as soon as possible. Securing C.
He would have shotgun you. I saved you.
He was shooting you.
What a shit. Aw. No, but it would go. It would come in the way that you were running.
Was lost. But...
Aye. Sit down. That was vicious. I didn't sign up for this shit. You need to fight smarter. Upgrade, step into the future, man. That message and call him a loser. Thank fucking God, Netflix. Oh, get alive.
Stella, lay down. I haven't got anything.
Oh, I'm gonna get the wacky wacky. Not the wacky backy. So, what are they? Right. It's not gonna last anyway at night. It's not gonna last anyway at night anyway, is it? It's only a fight. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Should have brought it for Stronghold. Has a lot of people just left?
No.
It sounded like fuck this. Might be snipping.
What on here?
Aye. PR6. Wreck some fools.
Apparently it's cooler. Super cooler. In fact, I like using KO.
Domination.
Keep the cooler first.
CSMO. Ready to roll.
So we've got to run with combat there.
Is there?
Yeah.
Yep, he right is in our spawn. And he's just managed to dodge two bursts of his sniper somehow.
Yeah, man, I just killed someone. Oh, double kill with armor on it.
Nice. I just saved you with that combat knife right behind you there. No, I'm gonna treat Nuke Town like I treat Skyjacks. Just fuck the points right off.
Hostile hardened sentry in your AO.
Right, that's it, hey, mate. I wanna kill this cunt with fucking knife. Oh, there's a few and there's one running around with a wrench now.
Be advised, hostile servers inbound. Be advised,
hostile. I put in like three fucking bursts into him with MA, I'm not even killing the fucking cunt. Should have stayed cloaked, man. Gotta kill him a bit sooner. Alright, why am I getting targeted by Wraith? I've got blind eye.
Somebody next to it.
Could might have been. Fuck off. He's got camo on as well. Fuck off. I'm trying to spawn trap us.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too. Just have the hellstar from C.
Nice. What? I hate this fucking map. Fucking Vonda, bastard, wanker. Let's put Duke Town in it. Fucking prick.
Just tried to serve this with my
nice. Yeah, but die if you go naked. Maybe. Maybe not. Fuck off.
Rolling from the...
I can't fucking play this. Ah, this map.
I'm not doing that bad.
This makes me hate Treyarch just that bit more. Yeah, not like the rounding, it's round ending kill count, that's what it's called. That dude with knife would just come straight round, it's not even what we were going for points, I don't think. How useless must somebody be to start, say, put a full magazine shooting at someone and not actually hit them?
Save you from that knife, dude.
Cheers. I got a lucky combat extra.
Yeah, I can see you now from your barrel.
Spawn, die.
Losing Bravo.
I couldn't give a shit for losing Bravo or not. I'm getting killed too easily here. Yeah. Why is it spawning me with fucking enemies?
I don't know, because it's probably not on the CC.
I hate this game. Shot me Sparrow as I shot it, someone on our team right in front of me, stuck to him, blew up, killed me and him. Well, just killed me, sorry. I'm 10 behind. My rage quit.
Oh, about 10 in front. If you want to quit, I don't know. Just tell me if you do.
What? I said it was like three in him with fucking combat knife.
What on earth?
Yeah. I killed one because I played with that combat knife, cunt. And another one came at me. I'm just getting killed from behind. I'm 20 for 27. I've only hit Sparrow once in this game. That's how bad I'm doing.
Get out.
Smoke inspector. The round's nearly over.
Why'd you run around with a combat knife and as your the Ripper as your special ability?
Idiot.
Two bears with M8, don't die. Just hiding behind the door, thing, yeah. One for 29.
Nice.
That's not nice, lad. Fucking hate Nuketown. We failed in our stand by for reassignment. We kicked our asses. Get back to boot camp.
Stop a minute
in that game, 5-1 now. 3-4-6. Looks like it's gonna be nuked out again. If that's the case. I might do the old Black Ops 2 trick.
What?
LMG. Just sit in the back.
Have you voted in Texan?
Yeah.
Too late then, I'll look at it.
Wait. Hey!
Nice.
Infection.
I need to work out what we're going to do about coming up tonight in football. Could be either come up at like 10 when it's finished or come up early before it started. I don't want to come up while it's on, really.
Yeah, I know that. Well, if it's. Well, why you like say you come up early? If put in and don't want to come up early, and then they could set off a different time.
Problem, I'll see what he says. Not sure if Matt will be bothered about watching his users, he doesn't seem that fussed up anymore.
He doesn't seem about fussed, right, fussed about football anyway. Really?
He used to come round and watch it every time I'm on here.
I know that, but I mean recently, like, since World Cup. It's like, first time I've ever heard him mention that about West Ham, like, over a week. Like, all the time I'm knowing him.
Because he's a West Ham fan, he's got a pin badge, don't he?
He's got a what?
A pin. Like a badge.
Ah. I hate you what you said. I was just spraying into the church window with MA to see if I could hit anybody. I hit him, but he managed to run away. Or someone got him.
There were a few in that church window, I got snapped.
Ah, oh, I deaded. I don't know where I got shot from, I think I got shot from left. Not from the church, like I thought I was gonna.
got them out of.
Yeah, they go in the house next to B now.
I got everyone up in, I got all four of them. Fury kill. What's that?
Fury kill in that, my quad feed.
I don't know, I think it might be the same as quad feed, but with five instead.
Yeah, five I think.
And I did that with my gun.
I might get a sniper and clear them cunts up in that church window.
I had them once, have they gone back?
Yeah, there's loads of them keep going back. They were freeing him.
Alright, let's triple cap him.
You triple cap him.
Yeah.
Nice. I picked up someone's PO6. It's got the same camo on mine and the same attachments and everything. It's basically just a replica of mine.
Somebody might have picked yours up after you.
I ain't spawned in with it on this map yet.
Weird.
Like, camouflage and everything. No paint job. I don't think I've got a paint job anyway. If I have, I can't remember. Oh, I see you, you little cunt.
If it's in near B, I'm just got it.
In that house up above B? Across from church, yeah. He was sat on a fucking ledge.
Yeah, I got it. Right, then, straight. Save that for when you start tapping B.
Ah, lad. Yeah, there's in that fucking window. I'm not going to church window because that's where they're aiming at.
Yeah, I'm gonna go around.
Boosh, not one. I got FMJ. I ain't got a ballistic, so I'm just shooting him through walls. Hide it behind a wall. I'll deal that. Oh, yeah.
My body didn't move that bad, yeah.
You ordered it. Alright, so.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna keep shooting them in that window. I can shoot them through walls, so it don't mean fuck all to me now. There's one on B. Oh, you take it piss.
How have I not got that little on B? What? I'm gonna wait here until someone gets here if I can get the artist. Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round.
Demolition destroyed.
Half time.
I can't hit him. We're not like far pushing that enemy at all.
Son of a biscuit. I thought you got a health star now.
No, I jumped up in there to try and miss it. If that works or not, I don't know.
Check. Oh, great. There's an arc cunt. They were just using the knife because I had my back to it.
I got that knife, cunt. What do you think I'm doing there?
I would, but I can't get close to it. I keep getting picked off by Tempest and everything. Oh, fuck off! Hostile UAV spotted. I'm gonna switch to M8.
Stop it, Stella!
Yeah, tell me when it's hit.
Yeah, so I died and then it said hostile, so. This game's gonna just shit.
Ah, lad. I'm 14 for 17. Securing Bravo.
Multiple ins today.
Help! I'm dead. They're all over, there's a few of them over there. Nice one.
Ha! Sniped a sniper with an arrow right against the church window.
Don't come round corner trying to challenge an M8 when I'm not moving, mate. That's just not gonna end well for you. Are you a noob or some shit? Oh, I've been vision pulse. Fuck's sake, where is there? Oh, I fell off that map and I'm trying to slide away from vision pulse.
I think he got me to go do the right vision pulse.
Sat in a corner at up there. Be careful through there. Sonic church window again. Come on. Peer your fucking ugly head. I got him. All I could see was his head. So long shot and headshot. If you wait a few seconds, I might have been able to save you.
I've been partying too much, I don't know how to kill it.
Go on, go back to that church window, I fucking dare you. That's where you've been going all game. And I'll end you. I've got a feeling they're gonna start coming right back.
Yeah, slip off it.
They're on B.
Oh, I didn't see him, he's right, not in the corner, back away.
Yeah. He's dead.
He's one of
them. Ah, lad. I managed to get me to bring my KD back, as long as I don't die. I got scared then. I thought I were an enemy. Oh, that's bullshit. I'll kill Ray at end. Go get you. Alright. Wait, I'll just talk to her for a sec.
Ain't no place they could hide from me.
The 54 immortals crush all opposition.
Go on, stealth.
Lad, shit, completely forgot because I saw John last night. Sorry, I'm still at work because I've got electricians in at the minute. So I thought, alright, are you not able to sort me out then lad? I'm just on my way home now. We'll see what I can do about getting one to John's for you. What time is he setting out?
I think he has now because he's been at work, hasn't he, today, or is someone driving him?
Unless he's borrowing his parents' car, maybe.
Well, it could well be.
Not that now, Al, but I don't know.
Shippo. He's ain't got a car, has he, a minute? Yeah. Yeah, so it's like. So do you know what you're doing yet, Smythe?
Well, I'm just talking to Pudding now, see what he's saying.
He's just sorting it with Pudding now, so I'll let you know as soon as I know April. Still got like a fucking hour and a half. Yeah. Probably won't need to set off until like 7:30. No night, mate.
No, it kicks off at 7:45.
I know, but it's not going to take you 15 minutes to get up here, especially with England. You know. Roads will be dead.
Risked it.
7:00 then. Is he not forced to ship all that?
No.
Uh-huh.
I watched Thingy last night at Deadpool.
What do you reckon?
It's alright. Enjoyed it.
Is it funny?
It's not like the other ones are like the
No, it's right. Proper R-rated, it's proper adult shit innit, but Deadpool is just crazy anyway. Has he got like split personalities like he does in the comic books and stuff where he's talking to himself all the time?
He talks to the screen, but he doesn't do it to himself.
He like comic. So he's like breaking the fourth wall kind of shit. I'm getting your thing. Yeah, that's Deadpool, alright. Because in like comic books as well, he's got like three personalities. He's got his own, and then it's like some like classy old English dude, and then some like fucking someone that was proper psychotic. It's right, funny.
It's psychotic in it himself, but his actual self before he comes to me is like an assassin.
I can't wait to watch it. Yeah.
Download it and get a watch then.
Got it downloaded, but April's like, I don't want to watch it without weed. Like, for fuck's sake. Do you know that film that we watched at your Ben's? I can't remember what it was called. Half Baked.
No. Oh, yeah.
And is that dude, have you ever done it on weed? That's April, I'm telling you. I wonder if April's seen that film. I'll ask her.
Oh yeah, Matt says one condition we covered up to that is army control abuse it.
You?
Yeah.
Alright, but you have to take a few requests off me then.
Alright.
Basically.
That charger, like, is it working alright?
Yeah, it's working fine. I think it's the battery that's mainly hooked on the thing in there. Because when it's plugged in, it's like, battery not detected. Well, that's a lie.
Yeah, battery's probably dying.
Yeah.
How will it still be on it?
Hmm. Johnny's watched Deadpool, he says it's funny as fuck. I'm just telling you it's funny. How's that sorry, spoiler alert, it's right funny. Have you ever seen Half Baked, April? Do you know that dude, Johnny? That goes, have you ever done it on weed? That's you.
Right, listen, I've on 2 kills, yeah?
You're
on... Not now, I should be on 5.
Yeah, you're on 5.
Right, okay, after this, I'm going to upload another video of this game and count how many kills I get.
Alright.
I got 3 kills and it says I'm on 2.
Strange. Basically because of what you were saying earlier. Like, you can't watch Deadpool without a joint.
Yeah.
See that dude from Half Baked.
Everything's better with a joint.
See? You've done it on weed. Losing alpha. That's because everything's bliss when you're high.
Exactly.
I'm top at 2 already.
I'm doing shit. They're just proper coming for us, like triple cap all time. Yeah. That's all they're going for, so I'm just going to chill at sea. I don't think it's going to go well. I'm going to die.
No,
I died. I'm not in like combine, I'm just like running in. I don't know why.
I love it when it's just good suicide on together. You're in game next time.
I think they're in a full party then, though. Oh, four party for player. Them top two would just seem to be rushing around and not even bothering capping. Three for seven,
yeah,
just to run.
That taxi, I do pull up on my head, I'm not right now,
I don't know, we're talking about it now. I'm trying to listen. Mighty ass. What, John?
I'm saying if I don't get something, then I don't have to put 2 in taxi for them to take work time for 3 quid each.
Nah, an extra 3 quid ain't much at all, really. Nice. I just spawned, we're getting shot at while I was spawned, and I got shot behind a rock. Have they got a hair up?
Yeah.
And, fuck's sake.
Leave a bar in the road.
Happily.
The game in progress, I don't count if you don't bother.
It's my KD I'm all bothered about. I'm not getting fucked over because there's some useless pricks on our team. So I'm guessing you start deciding what's happening now.
That's where I put it.
Are you still in that game, or have you come out?
No, I've come out.
Fucking Rocket League last night, man. Oh, God.
I saw a bit of it on the stream.
It, like, it was going fine. I weren't getting bothered. I weren't getting smashed that much. And then I got ranked. And I got ranked in, like, not the lowest division, but the second lowest. I just, that were it, mate. Just got annihilated every game. Like, right, fuck this. Even when I got put down the division after 2 games. Like, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I was watching it and you find this dude and it's like, you scored and it's like, yeah, back to 2-0 advantage. You're like 3-2, like, what?
Rocket League's right for, honestly. What happened?
Oh, did you on computer? And he put telly on running. It's like if I'm watching something, he is a bit ignorant when he's coming down to start to it.
It's true. I've only watched it once since I got the proper copy when I had shit cam version after seeing it at cinema. I think I watched it like 3 or 4 fucking times. Like in a week. I was obsessed with it.
I've seen it that once.
I've seen it about 7 times.
And that way when we're in cinema, half-baked. And half-cut.
That was more than half-baked that night.
I didn't even have that much to drink and I was quite pissed.
Fresh air does that though to you as well. And then there's atmosphere like cinema. In pubs.
Cinema is quite warm as well.
Yeah. I think that's what kept me so high for so long.
Yeah, so.
So I was still high when we came out.
I've been passing out.
That's the best in the moment of that night. Yo, Ben just passing out. He said he were as well, like before we even went in. Like before we were set off to the cinema. I'm gonna pass out, mate. Are you, Ben? Yes, I am. You on B?
Oh, we on B? Oh, I was. I died. Are you on it?
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
I'm coming.
He couldn't...
Oh, I almost finished it. What the fuck were you using?
M8.
I died with one bullet. I thought it was gone on a bullet. It was like shooting single shots.
Yeah, my one burst don't fucking kill people like that. I need to do one. People are coming for me and I've only got a sniper. Oh. An enemy jumped over on our teammates and our teammate just carried on running. Just ignored him. Left me to fend for it with myself with a fucking sniper.
Alright, I'm gonna be.
Alright, I'll try and... There's someone around me. You're gonna have to wait a minute.
Oh, the only reason I said I'm going on B is because I ran all the way around that spawn and remember the game.
Securing B. Alright then. You on B again?
On my own. Bravo, locked down. Got it.
Nice. Bruno, what the fuck are you doing? He's gone underneath my legs and he's like stretching his back out so it lifts my legs up.
Weirdo. Running out of bullets. Coming UAV twice that day.
Nice. Are you still using that fucking score streak thing? Combat focus.
No, I haven't even started using it yet. I forgot all about that.
Aren't you trying to do challenges on it?
Yeah. I'll switch to it after this. I've still got the other one to do as well. I don't remember which one.
Oh, you got one more specialist.
Sparrow. I think I've got to do a Sparrow one again.
Ah,
I've done most.
Sparrow's quite fun. I like using Sparrow. I don't know what I prefer most though. I like the vision pulse as well.
What are you shooting my guardian this head?
Get him tall, lad. Beat him with a stick.
Shooting it again.
Leave it alone.
Suppressor on Gorgon just feels wrong. It's like four shots to kill.
Enemy took Charlie. Battery KIA. Cardinal destroyed the dickhead. UAV inbound.
Yeah, there's a dude out of a minute of an enemy running along. I want to shoot him back, so I waited until I got in there and killed him.
Nice. Just keep moving. Get the Gorgon out just in case. The Gorgon I've picked up ages ago. Someone just running up to someone with a fist and then just saw me and carried on running, didn't stop.
Yeah, someone doing that to me. With a head or something like that. Did I help?
I think so.
Yeah, if it's him, I don't know. I thought he had a knife, but he just carried on running.
Alright, middle of open. Better run at someone. Watch this. Two bullets missed. Third one hit, kills him. One capture. One defend.
We had three.
Nicely.
Yeah, should be something higher skill suits on again here and now I'm going back.
Hellstorm, Raps, Mother Ship.
If you want to stand under it and die,
you don't die on air unless it's hardcore. Not anymore. Care package, you can't kill your teammates with it anymore.
Oh, die, yeah.
No.
Even when they stand under it?
Yeah.
Help me.
There's someone behind us, he got me. I forgot how bad hit firing a fucking sniper is. Especially this one. Point blank range and I couldn't hit fire him at all.
Saw on YouTube once somebody hit firing a sniper in real life.
I bet it's not accurate at all.
No, it's fucking crazy and accurate. Can't kill anyone this time.
I'm not doing too bad.
I have 5 deaths already. I don't have 6 in the entire round. How can things change like this on one round today?
It happens every game. It's not just one game, it always happens. I notice it a lot.
What do they do to it?
I don't know. Threat neutralized. I'm coming. Well, we got it. Even with Tempest Prick just spamming his Tempest, didn't we?
I got it.
Nice. Oh, I got 3 Sparrow kills and then got shut down. They were everywhere, I was just spamming it.
Shit, I've run out of bullets. Okay.
Friendly
counter UAV inbound.
UAV inbound. Fuck it.
So,
wait, you're bringing your care package in, aren't you? It'll split the spawn, so they'll move it here.
Alright, just do it.
HC?
I've hit anything
on. I hope mine is HC, XD.
HC, XD moving out.
30 bullets left.
We lost A.
Oh, I died, I thought it was going to be
gutted.
It's always a pair.
I think you've won this game, lad.
Oh,
you didn't lead by about 1,500 points.
Die. I'm just kill it and I die.
Nice. I got FMJ, but I can't shoot through the church fucking walls, wait.
Might be too thick.
Could well be.
Can't put that spot on, lad. Good idea, that when you're
leaving. Power in there, spot me. Lushing the best. Really? You finished bottom, lad. Oh, it looked like you were just joining. 4 for 5.
Perfect outcome.
The 17 crush all opposition. We're both a decent game, actually.
Oh, lad. Sour using sniper and all.
How have I got so many more kills when I'm. So many more points when there's only 7 extra kills and an extra capture.
Yeah, that's true, and I only killed one person with HDXD.
I didn't have any score streaks to kill anyone, I don't think. Oh, did I? The lightning strike really didn't kill anyone. Oh, and the Guardian got one person.
But even then, it's like 25 points.
Yeah. Lightning strike got zero, that's right. It'll be more than assist, though, because I'd count you at the end of your area.
Yeah, that's true. I like how you got these low score streaks, you're not even using the thing that you put them on for.
Right, I'm gonna change it.
Alright. Might open a supply drop. I got enough cryptos. Oh, we've got a random.
And 20 score streaks while using combat poker.
That's easy. Sure. Like I said, as soon as you get close to doing it or capturing a point, boom.
Well, I think it's 500 for the bottom one anyway, and I think that one's 650. Be able to do them all on one ground, okay. 20 games effectively, should say.
Oh, did you see a Drifter's video on fucking supply drops?
No, I was gonna.
About rates and shit. It's pretty much saying that $50 is a reasonable shit. Apparently, if you spend $50 to $80 or something, you should get a weapon, and he thinks that's reasonable. So I stop sucking fucking butt crack, you fucking Southern Texan tosser. Just play like 2.8 for like weapons and personalizations items back in there.
Yeah, I didn't used to mind doing that.
You could choose which ones we wanted. Like the bacon one and that fucking leopard skin one that we had.
Duck.
Yeah, duck. Ganja.
Yeah.
And the voice packs. Yeah. That was money well spent with the voice packs, I'm telling you.
I forgot all about Snoop Dogg, I was putting that back on that time.
I can't remember what he says anyway, but when he just bailed, it's like, oh yeah.
Yeah. It's like when you get your dog, you're like, guard dog coming in, pussy's afraid. Or when you're wearing it, like, blaze it or some shit.
My brother from another mother when you bring your squad member.
Yeah. And every now and then he'll throw in his Izzle fucking catchphrases. Yeah.
I am Izzle, ready for the puzzle.
Yeah. Oh shit! I'm gonna stop using PR6. I might just fuck it. I'll use it till I die. Oh wait, I ain't changed my fucking things on it, so I've got new challenges to do at it now instead of just getting one shot kills. Thought of shitloads around me, I think.
Yeah, I'm
in fountain. Right? I'm stood in middle of a fucking fountain. I daren't move at all. I'm so scared. I'm gonna end up dying. Should have a blood first, though. Oh, I died. Got a hellstone. Oh, I thought they were on B. Two people in church window, I angled the hellstorm, so when it blew up, the one at rockets went into church window and killed them both.
Oh, one kill off nice
kill. Oh, three. I think I've already done my... I've done merciless challenges. I just need to get quad feeds for that like set of things.
Oh,
I'm not going for it because I'm trying to get kills with Sparrow. Ah, oh, I got three, so I need three more kills with Sparrow, and then that's 2 out of 6. My Twitch has been dodgy recently. Like, past few days, it's like, it's been PlayStation, like, you're streaming, and Twitch is like, are you fucked, mate? Seems to have sorted it sent out now, though. About fucking time.
I think it's
taken
a bit of time.
Well, it's like, I was sat here for like 6 minutes yesterday waiting for it, and it weren't coming up on my Twitch. It was like, it were on my, if I went on my channel or my dashboard, it was there, but it was saying I were offline. It's like, this channel appears to be offline, watch the last broadcast. I was like, I could see the video! You're a liar! Why wouldn't you want to pick up the Gorgon anyway and bounce him back a few minutes? What's wrong with the Gorgon?
I don't know.
It's not a shit. It's a ray gun. Oh shit, what time is it? 6:30. Still anywhere from about what you're doing yet?
Yeah, I'm gonna come up in a bit.
Alright. You know what, the roundabout's what time? Like before football?
Yeah.
Alright. It's coming up before football starts, and that kicks off at 7:45.
What time?
You know what time you're setting off?
What time is it now?
6:30.
Probably about 45 minutes.
At 7:15. What? I'll make a brew in a sec as well, I just finished this game. Keep meaning to and I keep forgetting.
Half-time.
6:50. Okay. So.
Got
all my health streaks. Oh, you forgot to do your combat focus.
Well, I did it and I died straight away, and then I got them all on the next
slide. Oh, I got it. Oh, someone sat in that fucking top window in MA, so be careful if you're going towards B.
I'll go back where I'm normal.
How are you? Oh, he's using a fucking that. He's using that bastard pistol shotgun thing.
I got it.
Oh shit. I couldn't even shoot, it's about to die.
Why?
Someone's just jumped behind it, and no matter how many times I shot at him, I couldn't hit him. I was dead.
Not dead yet.
Ha. Oh, come on, you're having a laugh.
Alright, combat park is ready. That's a kill. And I died again. That's all good. Bye bye, sentry.
I picked up that dude's Marshall 16. Just running around with it. Yeah, if you're in distance to kill him, that one shot kills. Oh, I missed.
Who's his talent?
Dan Lee Mess. I wish people stop robbing my kills. I don't even know if I've done that. Because every time I went to kill someone, someone was killing him. Reaper down. Have you run out? I haven't gone for C, I've run right past it.
No, I'm gonna do that.
I'm stuck, I can't get round. Oh, we're not losing it.
No, no,
no. Hellstorm on standby.
Yeah, we're, oh no, you're not. Someone else is running.
Requesting Hellstorm missile.
Well, that was.
Solid copy.
Oh, what a dickhead.
Neutralized.
The round's nearly over. Keep up the momentum.
One of them's proper glitching all up there. Spicy chicken.
Chicken, yeah. I've seen him, he's pinned shit.
Every time I've seen him like two or three times and he's like, it just stops and then all of a sudden he's gone. And when you shoot him, you don't hit him. I didn't really go for points again that game. Trying to get these fucking headshot kills so I can start using my favorite. Look, that, there he is. Sooner I do these Fucking headshot challenges sooner I can get using guns that I actually like. KN, 8v Kai, Dingo. Miss my Dingo. I like that. Us three people. What?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Three people in winner's circle, like three different females. And they all have three females in their specialist thing as well.
I still got a talent from a thing I bought. People bad off, I still got one.
Where's your cup? Is he a message you back then?
No. So, I'm gonna leave my phone with you.
Why?
I'm gonna go and shower.
Fair enough.
So, I've put my phone on mouse and give you a text.
Alright.
Read it and if you can message it back.
Oakley doakley. Alright. Yeah, I came back from dropping Grace off. Looked at like Top at Dryer, just saw my England shirt, like, yes! Yes!
I was looking for mine earlier. Okay, just, I want it for ages.
You ain't got no skulls, sucker. Skills. Not skulls. Fucking skulls.
Kiss eye gods. Kiss skills. With one L.
Well.
Why do you have so many kisses in your name?
Bit geared out, lad.
And every letter's alternate capitals, that's even fucking worse. I bet it's like 30.
Potentially, yeah. Oh, I've got to show you something when you come up. It's do you know that Foothead to do like FIFA weekly, and someone got a message off someone on FIFA, and honestly, it's fucking hilarious. It's just this dude who got battered on FIFA, and he just starts fucking raving at him like through a voice message on PSN.
Nice. Are you actually spawning
it? Yeah, I'm just making a brew. Bruno, I'm coming now. Bruno, come on, dog. Where is it?
Someone on me.
Yeah, yeah.
Get out!
Are you on B? Nope.
Safe.
How did he know where I was? He came around the corner and started shooting me. What? Already? It seems just camping it around here. I got the cunt. Finally he's dead, even though he got fucking hit already.
He got hit?
Yeah.
I'm sure about that.
I think it's gone now, but they did have one.
Losing A.
Oh, he's just camping. You wanna camp? I'm gonna MA in your fucking face. I don't care about him. There's only one person I wanna kill.
Hey? I don't know that thing where you pack this off the side on its own.
Yeah.
I can't that for now and it's just black out.
No, it happens with me on a few games.
Well, I've heard about it on Reddit over there, and I've heard people complaining about it. Sorry, I have to acknowledge it's a problem.
Can't find anybody. What a waste of a Sparrow. Oh god, someone's controlling Cerberus. Right. It's camping time. Four for seven. I got two captures.
Six for 11. If you find another one.
If you want.
Do my head. Losing C.
5 for 7. That seems equally good. KD, where the fuck did I go? Bruno, move. Hey. The fuck have I done with that? Aha. Oh, zero players, 18 marks.
For fuck's sake, coming straight in again as well. New town to bomb me, kick a quill.
Fucking triarch. They've had 3 years to make this go. 3 years. It's also been out 4 months, so they still can't seem to fix match rating.
See, it was.
No. Still, that still happens though. Like fucking 8 people on like one team and 4 on the other.
Yeah. Not as much as it used to.
Saw a picture already over there. Like 2 people against fucking 10. And the dude are happy because he's just managed to keep his positive KD by like 1 point. I think everyone gets blinded by Treyarch because a lot of people think Black Ops 2 are like the best Call of Duty ever.
I
thought it was the shittest, to be honest. Compared to everything, Black Ops 2 is probably a COD that I don't really like as much.
Probably
the same,
really.
World of War, we good.
Enjoy it sometimes.
It was very rare, I quite enjoyed it though. We used to play Modern Warfare 3 a lot because of that shit.
Yeah, other day, Carly messaged me, have you got Black Ops 2? I'm like, no, I thought it was right, wait a minute. The actual copy that you have is probably the one that I had.
Potentially, yeah, I think that's how this happened. April just gave him a lot of games when he came up. I think that's what's happened. I think I made it ask you though before she did. So I asked Johnny first, it says, don't just go giving away his shit.
Gold, gold game, just
free
shit, like, I don't know.
Nah, I couldn't give a fuck about him anymore. They'll be like a good memory to have in a few years, like, fucking Sonic Heroes for PS2 or Carmageddon and shit.
Carmageddon for this will be awesome.
I hope I've got money when it comes out. Has it got a release date yet?
I don't know. I don't remember.
April never heard of it until like over there.
Carmageddon?
Yeah. I like it.
basically like the car killing people game.
It used to be actual people, didn't it? And then they changed it to zombies.
In England, it were always zombies. The original release were people. And you should have to get packers to change it back to people.
Yeah. I had it on PS1 though, not, I didn't have it on PC.
The thing is, it's a Scottish company that made it, so it's like an English game anyway.
Yeah. Most games, I thought a lot of games like from back in the day probably were English made, apart from like Nintendo games.
Yeah. Well, GTA.
Yeah, GTA. Rockstar is English, isn't it?
Yeah. Rockstar, no. Mm-hmm. Hostile UAV above. I'm not my first kill.
I didn't even kill anyone yet. I went big.
Yeah,
I want to get them. I want to see if I can get shitloads of defense hiding under me. What? Where did he go? I shot him twice with two bursts. Why is MA so inconsistent?
I just insta-died on my
MA. I wish people insta-died on my MA. I have to fire him, shoot him like four times before they die. See? What's he using? Elon stock. I've got high caliber on.
Yeah, that's something that made Elon stock.
So apparently stock is miles better than high caliber. That's how it would work out. Securing C.
Can't kill anyone on there. Might have to change what's going on again.
H3K and Dingo is my go-to guns on here.
I'm using H3K, it's just the ballots on here. I'm going to take Cougar.
For free, and that's because I'm hiding under B. What?
Right, I'm just gonna get some kills.
Ah, lad. They're not seem to be going for B anyway, so you don't know why you got that much to worry. That purifier should be dead already. I put three bursts into that laggy cunt. I won't go in there.
What? Four for 12.
Three for five.
Losing B. Me and then I have to carry the whole thing.
It's like they knew I was coming.
Yeah.
To be fair, Black Ops 3 is on its way down my list of CODs. At least started off it was good. But it's the connection problems, the lag, It's just, what a load of bollocks this game is. The supply drop system, they've got it all wrong. Maybe they should go talk to Sledgehammer.
Right, I'm gonna skin up one last giant because I ain't got time to leave it.
It looks weird, I don't think Shippo's gonna be fucking dropped. You
are? I'm alright, Tar. Well, Pudding's got some, but I'm picking up for him, so theoretically, he might split it. Like,
that's a 3.5, I think, we're getting.
Yeah, but that's what he's got, so if we split that for now, and then you rub off it, and then rub it off, and then next time he gets one, split it again.
Yeah, could do. Have to have a word with him.
I don't know you want to, you should have said that tonight, I would have fucking thought you for.
Just fucking April, you shouldn't just tell me all this shit. Apparently she's been trying to sort it out for the past 3 or 4 days. She'll tell me today.
Yeah, I'll wait like for 2 or 3 hours off that. At gym, he lives like next door at 2 to gym as well, so I could have just gone down as well even if he didn't come back.
Fuck's sake. Fucking women. And then she'll bitch if I don't tell her anything.
Oh shit, I need to buy Shaddy's card. Let me get my
room. I might get Shippo a ring actually.
And so what?
See if he is sorting it, because he hadn't messaged April back.
Yeah, just tell that I'm setting up in about half an hour.
Ah.
Yo, can I borrow your card?
Yeah.
No, well, it's not rushed. I'm leaving in about half an hour, so just whenever, really.
Alright, I'll stop it from that ladder.
Alright, cheers, bud.
Alright,
in a bit.
Yeah, I think you might have disturbed him while he were, you know.
Monkeying around.
Swinging on their monkey bars. I hope I doubt he's going to watch this back. Especially how far through it is. Imagine if he does that, just picks this video, or just randomly clicks at a point where we're talking about him fucking a monkey.
Does everyone know that we're watching football like that?
They should fucking better do, it's England.
A good general, it's not just England.
Exactly. Right, what's Shippo's number? Oh, it's done that fucking 18 players again. They were out in your lobby then?
Yeah.
Strange.
When I left, it said big party. But you might get him, Robert,
yeah. Alright, ring Shippo.
Oh, Puddy's ringing me just a minute.
Alright.
Yo.
Have you left
the office? Not yet.
Don't forget to take my stuff, though.
I'm on. Alright, no worries. In a bit.
Domination.
It's not personal, only business.
Roger that, Seraph. Let's get to work.
He's on his way. We are in
there?
Car, yeah, when I rang you.
Shippo's on his way now, Elliot. Oh.
Hey, mate, I can't be arsed to snipe. Not today. Snipe mood. No, I have pulled stuff in at mum's tomorrow, so I have me like got all day to myself tomorrow.
Tomorrow night, right?
Yeah, she's stopping tomorrow night, so then she's going in the morning, so it's like, I might just get up early. Strut well, around I'm the house naked.
Tomorrow night. Oh,
yeah. I might do. I might just chill out though. It's very rare when I get house to my son, just like.
Well, mental Ben's coming, like, so I can get you picked up and everything if you like.
I'll think about it and let you know, no, in that case. I don't think your Ben will mind me popping up.
No? Bank holiday anyway.
Yeah. I'm not even paying attention in this shit. I managed just to save here in the last second. Oh, I saved B and then Ripper got me. I knew we were about, I just didn't know where he was. Watch out, dickhead will be about. B's clear.
Sweet. I got an assist on it.
Nice. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed. What? Oh, I can't even see her. Haha! Thick cunt, shouldn't walk around that corner. I couldn't see him and then he peeked his head around the corner like a tit. Alright, oh, bollocks. Alright then. I'll kill you. You save it? Yeah.
Oh, I wish it were anywhere we destroyed an RT. No one ever seems to bother unless it's on opposite to you.
Ah, oh, lad.
Close this guy, yeah.
Where the fuck are they? They're here. That
shit,
takes
geezer.
Piss.
I've got it.
Sound. Tell him thanks.
Mark says thank you.
Oh, look you at Killfee. Oh. I got triple kill with Sparrow. Where's all our team?
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm at there. I'm at C. A lot of our team have quit. Like, three of them just trying. Yeah.
What?
Why did they quit? Someone's coming for you. Oh, wait, they're waiting you. Ignore me. Being dominated because our team is useless.
And they decided just to leave for now, apparently.
Yeah. This is a good idea. People might have thought that about us in that last game, though, where we were winning and we quit. Let's put in say, anyway, is he getting a taxi with Matt then?
Yeah.
Smoke weed every day. Hostile down. Fuck it. Oh, we're going for B. Losing C. You need a B.
Yeah.
I'm jumping on it. I think someone on our team just saved you.
What?
You, our waterfall, you, were you wall running or were you in water?
No, I was just in water.
Oh, well, someone were behind you on radar, it looks for it.
Oh,
Oh, I went to knife him and it missed. Your Hellstorm got last kill. As if you missed him running off to the left. That's who killed me. Yeah, him there to the left. He managed to miss. The rocket blew up just right outside of him as well. And he managed to come round and kill me. Cheeky little fuck.
I'm gonna take the big.
Yeah, it's here. Oh, come on, Sparrow, quick. Quick. I'm trying to bring my Sparrow in. I'm just keep tapping buttons. There we go.
You come at it right and left if you can.
I'm trying.
There we
go. Bollocks. I need two more kills with Sparrow. Someone's running around with butterfly knife. I see you, dickhead.
Where is he?
He's behind you. He got me. He's in that fucking room. Behind here.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. We lost B.
We lost B. Fucking Tempest cunt.
I thought I killed him before he got you. Oh, I'm trying to pick up that shotgun. Why were I trying to pick up the shotgun?
Tonight.
You bring that what, dude?
That lighter that I nicked.
Alright. You nicked a lighter from where?
From you, remember?
Oh, yeah! You rabbit bastard, I remember now. If anyone got blind eyes, stay the fuck away from it. Oh, Ripper, I do miss using that.
I do miss it going back. Be advised, hostile
UAV incoming. No, not a UAV. What am I gonna do?
I've got ghosts as well. Be advised, spotted.
Oh, he's laid down, right? Go behind me, he's laid down next to Paul on bridge. Like to right.
I see.
You get it?
Yeah, Queen VV.
Think so. Oh, as if. We need to get on B.
I think I've got 5 kill streaks already with the thing.
Nice. It's not hard, but when you get issues with shit kill streaks, it's not hard at all to get fucking kills back. Come on, I need one more kill. I didn't get it. Fuck you, game. There's about 3 of them at end at bridge at B. You on here by yourself?
Yeah.
I'm at B. Now we triple catch you, boy. I got Ripper from behind.
Whoa.
What the fuck? I couldn't shoot him on B. And he was laid down, shot him in head with high caliber twice, and I didn't even get him. Like, he didn't die at all. Game's like, fuck off. I thought that was the whole point of high caliber. Headshots actually mean something. Ah, lad. Enemy took A. Ah, 31 for 22. 9 captures, 9 defense. Had a proper capture game, man. Team player that game. For once. Oh, April's got stuff to do a hot air curry as well. Sure, so no, you're interested at some point.
Yeah, why not? What? Is it chicken or what?
Chicken, yeah. Chicken bolte, I think, if it looks right.
Sweet. Yeah, why not?
Bolte. It's a bolte, isn't it? A bolte. Dropped it off. I rang him. John's setting off within 10 minutes. You are aware we're watching footy, aren't you?
Yeah.
England, Germany. Cool.
I work for Germany.
Get the fuck out.
It's not like England.
Get the fuck out. We're done. We're over. I'm taking you to court. I can't have Sheldon living in this house where you fucking want in Germany to win. Chris. I'm having a pleasant day and now you're banging me. I'm gonna put in you later.
I've already dropped it.
Johnny's got it. Yeah. He's gonna bring my lighter back as well, the rabbit fuck. He's ordered one, by the way, so he should get yours back soon.
What, next weekend?
Maybe. When he comes up for the curry.
Bring it tonight,
but I can't play COD. He can bring it tonight, but he won't be able to play COD until he gets his other one.
Yeah.
He says, alright, you horrible git. I can't believe that.
You can
wait,
have it.
I might bring the red one up and then post it from yours.
You might bring the red one up and post it from. How do you mean? What do you mean, post it from? I was like, what foot post off?
Well, when it's getting posted, it's so good to pick it up.
Alright.
I need to post it back first, so I say, man, I'm a good idea. Lay down, Stella.
How much were your new one anyway that you've ordered?
Let me know when
35. 35? That's not so bad.
Yeah.
Where'd you get it from?
eBay.
Shocker. It's all bargains are on eBay.
It's like 55 for normal things.
Hmm. That's fucking ripper. Wait, what map is it? Oh, it's Skyjacked, isn't it? Let's go with David A. Ah, lad. After Nuke Town. I didn't even play Metro over Nuke Town all this. Ah, what?
So I was putting coming with John?
No, it's coming up later on with Matt.
Matt's coming?
Yeah.
What's changed his
mind? Yeah, we're going out with Jamie.
Alright.
This is another map where I rarely look at points, unless I feel the need to.
I don't know. Won't be anywhere.
My sixth sense around here is going fucking airwire. Yeah, there's none of them are going towards B.
I know, well, one of them is just right about it.
Oh, I'm fucking doing bollocks. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. He picked up guns like a noob instead of actually going for people.
But why?
I don't know. For some reason, I just want to pick up a gun. That yours?
Yeah.
Come here, you bastard, I dare you. Save B. God, brains kicked in. Just kill everything that moves. As if we didn't manage to go back and get C then. Surely we would have. We were all spawning it here, and so was them at that point then. Oh, three kills with Sparrow. My problem with Hellstorm is like, I'll save it for B and then I'll just use it anyway.
Yeah, I do that.
Like, the plan is to save it, I keep forgetting. Headshot, motherfucker. Yeah, I've been done by it. It looks pretty decent, that gun, what I've seen of it. Oh, I thought I just saved it. Oh, I thought I did one before I died. Get ready for the next round. What the hell? Probably gonna have to already tax it soon, like it's quarter past.
Yeah. Is Tom coming around? Are you stopping for football, dude? Are you stopping for football? What football?
What do you mean, what football? Oh god, I don't want his ball, just throw it back at him. What football?
I've got an LCXD there, that one.
Oh. Get it in care package.
Yeah.
At least they've fixed the flat jacket shit, so you don't have that shot anymore. Trying to bring him a Sparrow, I haven't even got it yet. Do it, Fred. That's what Gunnar kept picking up when I kept dying at start.
Friendly UAV inbound.
fix it so we can't find anyone. No, I've got it.
Ah, lad.
Fix it in the back, though.
Nice. Oh, quad feed! Hellstorm! Aw. I nearly got there. Everyone pile on air. We lost C. Friendly counter UAV inbound. We lost Bravo. UAV inbound. Friendly care package incoming. Counter UAV inbound. Securing B. Locked down. Hostile care package overhead. Losing Bravo.
Hostile Guardian spotted. Friendly UAV inbound. Securing Charlie.
Server is inbound. Why is everyone trying to triple cap them all the time? Oh, I'll reload it. I need Sparrow again so I can get two kills. Ah, lad. Been searching for you, you little fucktard. Got you now, Anna. No! I just brought out Miss Sparrow! And then a HDXD came around fucking corner and killed me. The weapons are more of a bitch than fucking abilities. At least I followed up with Vision Pulse though. $37 for $20. I'm happy with that.
$38 for $19. Oh fuck, I'm gonna have to do my attack.
12 defense.
Shit, I need to send that money to him as well. Fuck sake. How many to the tip shop?
God, you're sucking your life away, lad.
Stella, get down.
I'm the champ.
$20 past 25 minutes,
lad.
Yeah.
I need to get some fodder. I don't know yet. Alright, I'll do it. I'll see you when you get up here then.
In about.
In a bit, guys.